when he reached down his hand for me. Down his hand for me. Oh, I'm glad he reached down his hand for me. He had to reach way down for me. I was so lost and undone. Without God or his son, when he reached down his hand for me. Once my soul was astray from that heavenly way. I was wretched, I was vile as could be. But you know my Savior, he gave me peace, he gave me joy and love. When he reached down his hand for me, oh, I'm so glad that he reached down his hand for me. Oh, he had to reach down his hand for me. Oh, cause I was lost, I was undone, without God or his son. He reached down his hand for me. Since the Lord, he gave me peace, heavenly joys never cease. Lord, I give all my life unto thee. Lord, just guide my feet, hold my hand, grant with thee that I may stand. For you reach down your hand for me. Oh, he had to reach down his hand for me. He had to reach down his hand for me. I was so lost and undone without God. Down his hand for me.
Take requests tonight. Amen. Praise the Lord, everybody. God's still good. Amen. I found he still has not changed. Amen. Just like the word said, there's not even a shadow of turning with him. And I thank God because he's always been good. Amen. Praise God. All right, just remember Brother Tommy. Sister Debbie. All right, remember them.
Brother Michael Smoke from Brother Steele. It's his son-in-law. He was diagnosed with cancer today. It's called MDS. It's a cancer of the blood. I think from looking it up, the only cure is bone marrow transplant. So he's been in a real lot of pain, and I think it's a very painful cancer. So remember him and his family.
All right, remember him.
Talked to Brother Kim Smith. He said to greet everyone. Y'all remember them. They're going to get a bunch of this weather, too. They're getting a lot of wind up there, too. So it's going to be going to be some pretty bad storms all the way up this whole trip. So I know he said he was staying home.
Remember Brother Booth. Thank God he is our comforter.
Amen.
Amen. Paradox, if you'd say, you know, you'd never know you needed a comforter, or you never know he could comfort you if you didn't need comfort. You wouldn't know about healing unless you were sick or you was in pain. God is a wonder, praise God. I know we'll be finding out about him throughout eternity. Amen. Listening to a man yesterday, he said Jesus didn't just die to save you from your sin or just to give you eternal life, but it's so you might know God. Praise God that there was no chance, there was no way. Praise God, but he made the way. Praise God. Just makes me want to shift my thinking, praise God, from just knowing his word and knowing all the head knowledge, but he said he's looking for those who worship him in spirit and in truth, praise God. Looking for a people that know him, a people that look like him. Amen. Just want to please him, praise God. Amen. Thank him for everything. Amen. I was thanking God for the wind today. I was putting something together outside in the driveway, and the wind was just ridiculous. And I had everything on these cardboard boxes, and I'm talking about heavy metal things. I was putting together a ladder rack for a truck, and the wind would catch them boxes, and it was slinging metal all over the place. Thank you, Lord, for this wind. I just appreciate you. Praise God. I was thankful that the sun wasn't out burning me up, because I hate working out in the sun like they're just sitting under it with no wind, but I had plenty of wind today.
Yeah.
It did get frustrating, but praise God, I just appreciate him anyway. He's good to me. Did I cut you off, Brother Paul? Were you about to say something? Amen. Amen.
That's deep, brother.
Woo.
Yeah.
Amen. What love. Amen. Yes, amen. Right.
Absolutely.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
He manifested that love of Calvary, and I appreciate him tonight for his love.
Amen.
With his drawing power. He didn't have to draw us, but he did.
Amen.
He drew us out from sin, and drew us out and filled us with his wonderful spirit. And I appreciate him tonight. My God, I'm glad to have a little part of him, but I don't know much more than
Amen.
I can get. Amen. If I just keep digging, because there's Brother Keith said there's wells of water.
Amen.
We gotta keep them shovels up.
Right.
They don't want you to keep looking at that word, because in the word of God we find a refuge.
Amen.
We need strength in time of need, not resent him tonight.
Yes.
What he's doing for his people. He's answering prayer, saints of God. When you can't see him answering, you just keep praying.
Amen.
Because God answers prayer. Hallelujah. Yeah. Nothing he won't do for us if we can just keep our hearts and our minds stayed on him. He said he whose mind is stayed on him.
Oh, it'd be in perfect peace. Amen.
Ooh,
amen.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord. Amen. Yes. Amen. 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 That's something else there. Amen. Amen. That's good. Praise God. God is good. Amen. Well, let's go before the Lord tonight and just praise God. Lord, we thank you, Lord, for this day. Lord, we thank you, Lord, for, God, just another day of life, Lord, that you've given. Lord, we thank you, Lord, for the health, oh God, in our bodies, Lord, that we can come in here, Lord, walking, oh God, and talking and seeing. Lord, we thank you, Lord, that we can hear, Lord. And God, how blessed, oh God, we are. We just appreciate, Lord, how what you've done for us, oh God. God, may we be ever grateful, Lord, for all you've done. Lord, we, God, appreciate this place where we can gather, Lord, together with the people, oh God, that love you, Lord. God, that are bought by a great and precious price. Oh, God, may we just worship you tonight, Lord. God, may you have your way in our midst, Lord. And we, God, just pray that you touch each one that's been mentioned, oh, God. You see my dear brother Booth, oh, God, and I just pray that you'd strengthen, oh, God, and bring comfort, oh, God, to him, Lord. May he know, oh, God, you're right there next to him, oh, God. And may he feel your presence and your help, Lord. God, may you just help, Lord. Praise God, Lord. You see, Lord, my brother Michael, oh God, with God, this cancer, oh God, I pray, Lord, that you'd bring him through it, Lord. God, that you'd bring relief, oh God, from the pain, Lord, that you take every symptom. God, we ask that you'd bring healing to my brother, oh God. May you raise him out of that, oh God, in the name of Jesus Christ. Praise God, Lord. You see each one. I thank you for the testimonies, oh God. I thank you for how good you are to your people, Lord. God, how wondrous, oh God. Knowing we deserve nothing, oh God. But you bestow on us mercy and grace, oh Lord. We thank you, Lord. God, we thank you for this time, oh God. And just pray that you'd have your way, Lord, in our midst tonight, Lord. In Jesus' name, we ask it all. We thank you, Lord. Amen.
Oh, my God is real. He is real in my soul. My God is real, for he has washed and made me whole. Oh, don't you know his love? Oh, it's for me, it's like pure gold. My God is real, I can feel him in my soul. Oh, my God is real, don't you know he's real? Oh, can't you feel it? My God is real. For he washed our
glad he made you whole. His love for me, it's like purest gold. My God is real, for I can feel him in my soul. Oh, my God is real. He is real in my soul. My God is real, for he has washed and made me whole. His love for me, it's like pure gold. My God is real, for I can feel him in my soul. My God is real. He's real in my soul. Aren't you glad he's real to you? For he washed and made me whole. His love for me, it's like pure gold. My God is real, I can feel him in my soul. Oh, I'm covered, covered, I'm covered by his blood. I'm walking by faith and living in his love. I am covered, covered, I'm covered by his blood. Jesus has rescued me. Oh, I am covered. Don't you know? We're covered by the blood. I'm walking by faith and living in his love. I am covered, covered, I'm covered by his blood. Jesus has rescued me. Well, I am not bound by life of sin, for I have found peace deep within. Now I'm resting in the palm of my Savior's hand, for I have been covered by the blood of the Lamb. I am covered, covered, I'm covered by his blood. Aren't you glad I'm walking by faith in his love? I am covered, covered, I'm covered by his blood. Jesus has rescued me. Well, Satan has no hold on my life, for I can speak the name of Jesus Christ. Don't you know he still comes a knocking when he can? I've been delivered by the blood of the Lamb. I am covered, covered, I'm covered by his blood. Walking by faith and living in his love. I am covered, covered, I'm covered by his blood. Jesus has rescued me. Oh, I am covered, covered, I'm covered by his blood. I'm walking by faith and living in his love. I am covered, covered, I'm covered by his blood. Jesus has rescued me. Praise God. Yes. Praise the Lord. Not one word of God has changed. Every promise still remains. Who he was, he is today. Not one word of God has changed. Aren't you glad? Not one word God has changed. Every promise, it still remains. Who he was, he is today. Not one word of word of God has changed. Every promise, it still remains. Who he was, he is today. Not one word of God has changed. It's not just history that we're reading. It's still living, it's still breathing. And in his pages, we hear God's voice. Not one time has it ever come back void. I tell you, not one word of God has changed. Every promise still remains. Changed. It's where I've learned to love my enemy, and no one's ever out of reach. And every line has power to change regret. It reminds me there's no sin he won't forget. Oh, not one word of God has changed. Every promise, it still remains. Who he was, don't you know he is today? Not one word of God has changed. There's forgiveness in his message. There's a path to new direction. And for the broken heart it is restored. And the lost are found by his word. Don't you know that not one word of God has changed? Oh, I'm glad every promise, it still remains. Oh, who was, he is today. Not one word of God has changed. Oh, not one word of God has changed. Every promise, it still remains. Who he was, you know he still is today. Not one word of God has changed. Praise God. I'm glad of that tonight.
Amen.
Never changes. Praise God. Tanya, you got a song?
Thank you.
Back through the years I go wandering once again. Back to the seasons of my youth. I recall a box of rags that someone gave us, and how my mama put the rags to use. There were rags of many colors, and every piece was small, and I didn't have a coat, and it was way down in the fall. Mama sewed the rags together, sewing every piece with love. She made my coat of many colors that I was so proud of. As she sewed, she told a story from the Bible she had read, about a coat of many colors Joseph wore. And then she said, perhaps this coat will bring you good luck and happiness. And I just couldn't wait to wear it, and Mama blessed it with a kiss. My coat of many colors that my mama made for me, made only from rags, but I wore it so proudly. Although we had no money, I was rich as I could be. In my coat of many colors my mama made for me. So with patches on my breeches and holes in both my shoes, in my coat of many colors I hurried off to school, just to find the others laughing and making fun of me. In my coat of many colors my mama made for me. Oh, I couldn't understand it, for I felt I was rich, and I told them all the love my mama sewed in every stitch. And I told them all the story mama told me while she sewed, and how my coat of many colors was worth more than all their clothes. They didn't understand it, and I tried to make them see that one is only poor, only if they choose to be. Now I know we had no money, but I was rich as I could be. In my coat of many colors my mama made for me.
Anybody else got a song tonight? Who sings that? I heard it, but I was like, what's, I don't know. Anybody else?
battle to fight. Satan will try to put you in a corner, make you think you're on sinking sand. In every circumstance I found that his word is a firm place to stand. They say you can do whatever you want, 'cause your future is in your hands. Truth is only truth as you see it, so there's no need to take a stand. But I've got a book that holds all truth, past and present and future things. It's not outdated and needs no revision, and will stand eternally. It's a firm place to stand when all is against me, a firm place to stand when things are alright. Perfect place for a strong foundation, strength when in the battle to fight. Satan will try to put you in a corner, make you think you're on sinking sand. In every circumstance I found that his word is a firm place to stand. It's a firm place to stand when all is against me, a firm place to stand when things are all right. Perfect place for a strong foundation, strength when you're in the battle to fight. Satan will try to put you in a corner, make you think you're on sinking sand. In every circumstance I find that his word is a firm place to stand.
There is no problem too big God cannot solve it, and there is no mountain too tall He cannot move it. There is no storm too dark God cannot calm. Sorrow too deep, He can't. cannot soothe it. And if he carry the weight of the world upon his shoulders, then I know, my brother, that he can carry you. And if he carry the weight of the world upon his shoulders, then I know, my sister, that he can carry you. Oh, if he carry that he can carry you, and if he carry the weight of the world upon his shoulders, then I know, my sister, that he will carry you. Oh, he carry the weight of the world upon his shoulders. So I know, my brother, that he will carry you. Yes, he carried the weight of the world upon his shoulders.
Aren't you glad you know him tonight?
Amen.
Oh, there's none like him anywhere. Praise God. You know what I'm even more glad of? He knows me. Somebody say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Anybody had any trials lately? Anybody had any troubles? You know, after a while, you're just going to be one more river to cross, one more mountain to climb. Praise God. I've had a lot of troubles and trials in my legal lifespan. When I stand alone and the battle gets hard, I only do the best I can. Across a million valleys, shed a million tears. But when you come to the river of Jordan, hallelujah, then I have no fear. Then I have no fear. There'll be one more river to cross, one more mountain to climb. One more valley that I gotta go through, leaving my troubles behind. One more battle with the devil, and no, he'll understand. I'm going through with Jesus, hallelujah. Hold it to his nail-scarred hand. Hold it to his nail-scarred hand. Been a lot of people talking about me since I walked this narrow way. Just another little valley, came through it when I prayed. I climbed a lot of high mountains, crossed a lovely stream. But when I see old Jordan, cold and dark, that'll be the last for me. That'll be the last for me. There'll be one more river to cross, one more mountain to climb, one more valley that I gotta go through, leaving my trouble behind. One more battle with the devil, but no, he'll understand. I'm going through with Jesus, hallelujah, holding to his nail-scarred hand, holding to his nail-scarred hand. I've been a lot of people talking about me since I walked this narrow way. That's just another little valley, I came through it when I prayed. I climbed a lot of high mountains, crossed a lovely stream. But when I see old Jordan cold and dark, that'll be the last for me. That'll be the last for me. One more river to cross, one more mountain to climb, one more valley I gotta go through, leaving my troubles behind. One more battle with the devil, I know he'll understand. I'm going through with Jesus, hallelujah. Holding to his nail-scarred hand. Holding to his nail-scarred hand. There'll be one more river to cross, one more mountain to climb, one more valley that I gotta go through, leaving my troubles behind. Just one more battle with the devil, I know he'll understand. I'm going through with Jesus, hallelujah, holding to his nail-scarred hand, holding to his nail-scarred hand. There'll be one more river to cross, one more mountain to climb, one more valley I gotta go through, leaving my troubles behind. One more battle with the devil, I know he'll understand. I'm going through with Jesus, hallelujah, holding to his nail-scarred hand, holding to his nail-scarred hand. There'll be one more river to cross, one more mountain to climb, one more valley that I gotta go through, leaving my troubles behind. There'll be one more battle with the devil, I know he'll understand. I'm going through with Jesus, hallelujah, holding to his nail-scarred hand, holding to his nail-scarred hand. Praise God, praise God, praise God. Amen, amen.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. Let's sing about the goodness of the Lord.
I love you, Lord, for your mercy never fails. All my days I've been held in your hand. From the moment that I wake up till I lay my head, I will sing of the goodness of God. And all my I will sing of the goodness of God. I love your voice. You have led me through the fire in darkest night.
You are close like no other. I've known you as a father. I've known you as a friend. And I have lived in the goodness of God. And all my life you have been faithful. And all my life you have been so, so good. With every breath that I am able, I will sing of the goodness of God. And all my life you have been faithful. And all my life you have been so, so good. With every breath that I am able, I will sing of the goodness of God. Your goodness is running after, it's running after me. Your goodness is running after, it's running after me. With my life laid down, I'm surrendered now. I give you everything. Your goodness is running after, it's running after me. Your goodness is running after, it's running after me. Your goodness is running after, it's running after me. With my life laid down, I'm surrendered now. I give you everything. Your goodness is running after, it's running after me. And all my life you have been faithful. And all my life you have been so, so good. With every breath that I am able, I will sing of the goodness of God. Yes, I will sing of the goodness of God. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Blessed be your name. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Bless your name. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
As I look down this mountainside, I can see where this road goes.
The shepherd is leading me
to a place where I can grow. Though it seems to be a trying test, this valley is for me. far cry from the mountain steep. The grass here has been made so green. My shepherd knows his route, so I can know without a doubt this valley is for me. Standing here beside still waters, I know why I'm here today. This place of restoration will strengthen me along the way. From the valley I can feel his presence is so real, and I know it was his perfect will. This valley is for shows his route, so I can say without a doubt, his valley is for me. Standing here beside still waters, I know why I am here today. This place of restoration will strengthen me along the way. Here is so real, and I know it was his perfect will. This valley is for me. This valley is for me. The waters have been made so sweet. Place of rest for my weary feet. This valley is for me. Not far cry from the mountain steep. The grass here has been made so green. My shepherd chose his route, so I can say without a doubt, this valley is for me.
Thank you.
Father's voice and seas that are shaken and stirred can be calmed and broken from my regard. 'Cause through it all, my eyes are on you. And through it all, it is well. And through it all, my eyes are on you. And it is well with me. Far be it from me to not believe, even when my eyes can't see. And this mountain that's in front of me will be thrown into the midst of the sea. 'Cause through it all, my eyes are on you. And through it all, it is well. And through it all, my eyes are on you. And it is well, it is well. So let go, my soul, and trust in him. The waves and the wind still know his name. So let go, my soul, and trust in him. The waves and the wind still know his name. And it is well with my soul. It is well with my soul. It is well.
The Lord tonight. We're not going to prolong the service, but I appreciate the songs tonight. I know it kind of started out like to come and shout and rejoice and things, but I'm thankful for the way the Lord led the Spirit this tonight, just in song. And you know, sometimes whenever, and I've never been able to explain it, but sometimes whenever I've traveled off and have ministered in that aftermath right there, I just need a little peace, and I thank the Lord for that.
Amen.
He's good. We want to remember everybody. We don't want to keep everybody here. The storms are soon going to be coming, and want everybody to be prayerful through the night, and not just for here, but as Brother Michael was saying, you know, all up and down. We know they've already come through Mississippi, and we pray everything's all right with Brother Cooper and us. And that's just Brother Kenny, you come and you pray, and dismiss us, and everyone just be prayerful through the night and remember each one. And if you get woke up, pray for me.
Amen. Praise God. Lord, we thank you, Lord, for God, for your sweet spirit, Lord. We just appreciate, Lord, your mercy and grace. Oh, God, how good you've been. Lord, we thank you for this time. We've been able to praise your holy name, Lord. We just thank you, Lord, for your presence, oh, God. I thank you for my brothers and sisters, oh, God, who love you, oh, God, who desire to worship you, oh, God, to live for you, oh, God, and to be a strength and a comfort and exhortation one to another. Lord, I thank you, Lord, that we have one another today. Lord, you've made us a part of a body. Lord, we appreciate, oh, God, your blessings, oh, God. We pray that you'd watch over us, oh, God, and all those that these storms, oh, God, would affect, oh, God. May you just be with each one, oh, God, and may you show yourself strong, oh, God, and just be with your people, oh, God. May we just, God, draw nigh unto you, knowing your word says, oh, God, you draw nigh unto us. Oh, God, we know, Lord, you're faithful, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
God, may we hunger after you more every day, Lord. God, how wonderful you are, Lord. Just go with us, oh, God, and be with us, oh, God. And may we love one another as you love us, oh, God, and pray for one another and intercede, oh, God.
Thank you, Jesus.
We love you and thank you, Lord. We ask it all in Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.